Portland boys, the Portland girls, let's give it up for the Devil's personal nightmare.